Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Hello, motherfucker. Hey, hi, how you doing? It's Reza F, baby. Come to take a shit in urine on these toilet bowl bitches. Poof, I am flaggles. Stomping on this beat like a motherfucker. Sick, my bad to the bristle. Half to the whistle. I'm so official. All I need is a whistle. Bitch named Crystal. Let her suck my pistol. She open up my mouth and then I blow her brains out. Me, man, a nigga like me. Probably never will. Riders rolling with me like 11 wheels. Find out where you living.
Veitum að skóta sínu bóðsværi, það fyrir að sjálfsögðu hann í. Hann er
vel nýður.
Alla hjá Fjölni. Já, ég þekki þau ekki alla.
Nei, ekki ég heldur. Þekki þau ekki það.
Þetta var gott blokk. Það voru kallið við sér. Þeirli nýtti sér það og fóru gott vörun og skoraði. Já, Jarrell. Og leikmaður leikstjórnum við nummer 4 er Hlynur Hlynsson. Þetta er auðvitað svaka vörn hjá okkar Jarrell. Bjartar yfir múinu áttaður.
Já, og stelum boltana.
Stelum boltana, nú fáum við að sjá eitthvað falleg. Einar góða fyrir. Sekundur eftir.
Já.
Vitt úlöfur hérna, þrjár, tvær, einn
og þvílík tröðsla á síðustu mínútunni.
Set the
Look at the crystal meth, the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? Let's do this the truth. Now everybody
giving them their
spots.
Ja, vi måste ha John Farnon. Rejtor Kjell, vad står det nu? Eller i vaken nu, tryck att jag står. Kjell, vad står det nu? Kjell, vad står det nu?
And he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%